Ukrainians, players and supporters coming together for the first time since the invasion of their homeland. They're looking to send a message of hope and defiance to their countrymen and women back home.